Hey guys, so I made a new tarp and today we're gonna spend the night in the woods and maybe we're gonna be able to see the moon. Okay, so I've set up the tarp. I'm gonna try to show you guys. So it's two survival blankets that were sewn together. So you can see the seam here. It's not supposed to rain today, but I'll probably put some tape on the seam to be really waterproof. So it's about 2.2 meters by a bit less than 3 meters. We made some really nice anchor points. Depending how you want to use it. And inside is gonna be reflective. So I have plenty of room. I'm gonna use my paint plastic for the floor and then my thermarest and wool blanket. Okay, so now I'm gonna make fire about here in front of the shelter and heat reflector here. These really bright paracord are pretty good by night, so you don't hit it. And today I'm gonna use my phone even and this. It's the Remier's Wilderness Axe by Grossfors Brooks. Yeah, another axe, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna set up that now. So I've made the heat reflector. I'm gonna make just a small fire here because it's gonna be pretty warm inside, I guess. Inside the plastic. Perfect.